Well, if you happen to have been walking down Jackson Square this afternoon, Friday, August 4th, this is about what you'd be seeing and hearing. Jackson Square, palm readers, tarot card readers, the sort of people that sitting on benches eating ice cream, biding their time, dreaming their dreams. Let's take a walk down toward the end of this part of Jackson Square, St. Louis Cathedral, right on my right, which you'll see in a second. People are waiting, and oh, I see, anytime you see a crowd like this, you're likely, by the way, we need to take a quick peek at this. Why is it called Jackson Square? You can see right up that way. But I digress. Here we are. Oh yes. St. Louis Cathedral. High and mighty. Iconic structure here in New Orleans, and here we are down here. We got some brass band territory coming down here. Very popular. Yeah. A ton of people like me taking pictures and videos. Yeah, look at that. Very crowded, popular place. Bang and get going, and it can be playing for 5, 10, or 15 minutes, so time to take a little break, beat the rain, and head down for Satchmo Summerfest about 3 blocks away at the old U.S. Mint. Signing off.